Hey guys, welcome back to Dead Space 2. This is gonna be my hour-long special this time. Or not hour-long, half-hour-long. I'll be doing it by myself because my sister said to back out of it, but hey, you know, you gotta kinda work with what you're given. Oh no. I wasn't ready. I didn't see what was going on. Oh crap. Oh hi. Oh no. I'm so out of shape on this game. There we go. Get into the leg. Are you dead yet? Okay. I don't need that. What do I got? I don't have any extra weapons. Alright. What about... Oh, okay. That scared me. I didn't see the arm hit it. No, I don't... I need... There we go. Hello? Oh, I don't like this. Okay, 2 hours in. Oh, what's this?
In 2214, a geophysicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence.
That's weird.
The marker spoke to Altman and revealed the
cool. Sorry if this is going to take a bit. I'm kind of interested.
Of his profound discovery. But there were those who felt threatened by Altman's message. On March 15th, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church.
Okay. So this guy died and created a church, and spirits popped up. Got it. Alright, I'm not gonna listen to all of them. We can go back at the end. Oh!
It's Timon! He's found you! Into the church, hurry!
Okay. We gotta praise. We gotta done praise the Jesuses.
The Church Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tideman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we wanna be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Our tour guides are looking forward to showing you the best of our belief.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Lightning impact we can have in your daily life. There is, of course, no obligation of any kind with this tour. Kindly remember to stay with your tour guide at all times. Someone will be with you shortly.
Alright. We need to go there. No, that's, okay, let's take it slow. Don't want anything jumping out at me. Just, we're supposed to go in here. Okay, we You're doing good. That's not good. Stay dead. Power of Christ compels you. I'm not trying to get holy up in this, but we're in a church, so there's gonna be a lot of church puns. Where is it? I don't know. Oh! How do I punch again? Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. I have to be unarmed. That's that. Cargo lift. Alright. Hi. I came here to get holy. You got any, holy? Let's go exploring. Oh. Punch it. That's bad. I know that's bad. Oh, we came from here. Alright. Let's go this way. Peek in here. Oh. Oh, hi. Pow! What are you? It's a map. Oh, wait. And okay. No. Puzzles. Okay. In. Oh, that door's broke. Okay. I'll take that.
Please replace the fuse for the observation center door in the junction panel. Vandalism in the church is not permitted.
So we need one of these, and we're gonna take it. Would you knock it off? Okay. Praise Jesus. Praise Jesus. Get stomped on. I'm the funny one. Not really. I'm just here. My name is Jeff. Oh wait, hold on. I know what I gotta do. Okay.
Oh.
I don't like that. Oh, sweet safe station! We don't need it because we're only one third of the way done, but it's always good to save. This place is getting creepy. Yes! Oh, we can't stomp this, okay. Oh, I'm not gonna like this, aren't I? I hate how you can't kill anything in these. Because if you activate one of these, you might get boned. Oh. What is going on? What is this? Okay. Not gonna mention the fact that I almost just jabbed myself in the needle with an eye. Jabbed myself with a needle in the eye. There we go. Science. She wants us to go that way, but there's a door this way. So let's give it a good old. Right. These just open cheat pass, so we can run out of here quickly. Hello. Oh. What? I didn't set up for this. I'm just a mechanic. Lots of bullets. Oh, sweet. Thank you. Alright. Let's, try not to die. She wants us to go this way. Alright. No jump scares, please. No jump scares, please. Okay. We're just gonna kinda keep this for some. Oh!
Data, I'm locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Hello? 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 Fight me. Oh, hi. You're not creepy at all. Oh.
I don't think I can open.
This ain't fun. I'm learning how to be science.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through the funerary ring of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not blow. Yeah. No. No, Earth Hub can't damage from here. Not through here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Let's do some puzzles then. Oh, that wasn't it. There we go. Sorry, I'm not... Back up, I guess? Okay, and then this way. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, jeez. I'm sorry. Where is he? Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Pow. What? Oh, sweet. Can we kill him? Alright. Well, that happened. Ha! I knew you were alive! Poor games. Alright, elevator! No. Chill. Elevator. Yee. We're making pretty good progress. Hope you guys are enjoying this. Let's see. We got 10 minutes left. So. Next save spot. Maybe I should end it. I'm not sure. Alright, well. I am a doodad. This is gonna be weird, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. Can't use that. Can't use that. Net these open. Save station! Yes. Alright. Whoa. What is this place? This looks disgusting. There's a bunch of those dead coffin things. IO credits. I'll use you. Okay. Let's not hurt Isaac, okay? Okay. You wanna go that way. Oh! funny. Real funny. Oh, hey. Stasis pack. That was real funny. Okay. Let's not do that again. That was no funny for Danny. I need that. Alright. Oh, that sucked balls. Oh. That one broke out. Okay. Oh! Ah! Jeez. They're not letting me have a break in this room at all. Jesus. Hallelujah. Alright. That way again. What else is here? Oh, needle. We can use surgery. Oh, hi. Oh, this is gonna be your survival round, isn't it? Let go of me, creepy dude. Oh. Thank God that guy had health on him. I was gonna know. Oh, dude. So much good. Alright, well, that happened. Oh! Okay, not fun. Oh, there's frozen bodies. Gross. Alright. That looks like I need some. Alright. I don't read those because they're stupid.
I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana?
How do I... am I supposed to, like... No. There's gotta be something around here that I can fix. Ah, there we go. There we go. I'm an engineer. I should know how to do this. Well, not in real life. Oh, is it that thing?
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Okay. Oh, that's a stasis reef. Let's see. Check.
Diagnostic mode. Game capture pods released. Authorized emissions only.
please? Am I supposed to, like... How do I... Oh, yeah. How do I... Yes, I want it. Oh, there we go, okay. Pow. Pow. And then... Pow. I did a thing! What did I do? How do I take it off again? Oh, there we go! I can float! I need the elevator to do the... Oh, I can't pull it. Oh, I'm supposed to go up here, aren't I? Oh, okay. How about if I, I know what I gotta do. Oh, I can blast it whenever. All right. I need a stasis recharge. Come on. Hello. COG!
Quick. Gravity.
Isaac! Damn it! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer!
Hold on.
They must have a gunship positioned in the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit!
I don't need that. I need to find myself one of those tables. Ah, there we go. Alright, so I bind her the power node. After this, I need to find a safe spot in the episode ones. I'm sorry you guys have to watch this, it's just... Bonus HP! Alright. That's cool. I need to find a safe spot. Which way? There we go, safe spot. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I know that was a long episode, but hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you next weekend. Schedules will be back at normal. It'll be normal 10-minute episodes, or however long it takes me to get to the safe station. But yeah, so, bye! Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.